With artificial intelligence rapidly advancing and finding applications in everything from healthcare to education to business operations, questions around its potential risks and dangers have also grown louder. Are these fears warranted or overblown? Let's take an objective look at some of the key concerns raised by experts. One of the most frequently cited issues around AI is the cybersecurity threat. As these systems become more complex and integrated into critical infrastructure, there are legitimate worries that potential vulnerabilities could be exploited by bad actors for malicious hacking or disruption if proper safeguards aren't in place. Another core risk often raised is the black box problem. Since the innermost workings of advanced AI models can be opaque and difficult to interpret, there are transparency issues. Without full visibility, it becomes harder to audit for things like harmful biases getting baked into algorithms during the training process of flawed data. Speaking of biased data, that's another area of major concern. If an AI system learns patterns from datasets containing historical prejudices related to gender, race, or other demographics, it can simply continue perpetuating those same discriminatory behaviors at scale without correction. Lack of proper governance surrounding AI development and implementation is yet another danger sign experts warn about. Without clear guidelines and oversight, as these tools become more powerful and ubiquitous, there is potential for misuse or negative unintended consequences. Now, to be fair, many leaders in the AI field are extremely aware of these risks and have been proactively working to get ahead of them through responsible AI practices, like prioritizing interpretability and transparency in AI model design, rigorous auditing of training data to identify potential sources of bias, implementing robust cybersecurity protocols and ethical guardrails, advocating for governance frameworks and continued AI safety research. At the same time, we can't ignore AI's immense potential, upsides, and social benefits when developed responsibly. Everything from scientific breakthroughs to boosting accessibility to solving major global challenges like climate change. The truth likely lies somewhere in the middle. AI carries real risks that need to be proactively managed. But reactionary blanket rejection of the technology could also mean squandering its amazing possibilities. What's your perspective on balancing AI's risks and rewards as this powerful tool becomes more ubiquitous? We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments. Check out the AI courses and resources we've linked below.